Well, welcome to my living room. So think about this. What is Christmas? Well, according to Agnes Paroe, it is tenderness for the past, courage for the present, and hope for the future. I can go along with that. Can you even remember what you got for Christmas last year? How about some of the Christmases when you were a child? Maybe one or two Christmases come to mind. I think that's because no matter your religion or your beliefs about the holidays, for most of us, it really is a time for families. And while things are exactly what it seems to come down to with young children, I am here to tell you that the very best Christmas I can ever remember having was with my kids as adults in Ireland. And the only things that were involved really were Irish hats and scarves when they arrived and warm socks on Christmas morning. The rest was just adventures and a lot of time together. We rented this fabulous cottage with a huge fireplace. It was in a tiny fishing town called Kinvara. We sat in these lazy boys out in front of the fireplace and we talked for 2 days straight after they arrived. They had warm socks hanging as stockings with Christmas crackers in them. That was about it with the things. And we wore the crowns that come in those Christmas crackers all day long. And then we cooked turkey parts, because that's all we could get, you know, a leg and a breast and just parts. But then we spent 10 days traveling. We went to the Cliffs of Moher, and may I just remind you, all of my kids were in their 20s doing all of this. We visited castles. We went all over Galway City. I showed them my school, where I was going to school, and we had New Year's in Dublin City to ring it in. It was a non-stop adventure for all of us, and it was a true Christmas without things. Now, I'm not suggesting it's for everyone, but it sure did show me that Christmas is all about the people. For Aging and Awesome, I'm Erin Breen.